Good morning, everybody. It's Don G. Corleone here, and you all know what that time of the year is. It's that time of the year where we are off to the FANEXPO con in my area, where I usually record a vlog each time. It's this weekend. This time it's on a Monday instead of a Saturday. And yeah, and you know the costume right here. Yep. Messed up as Ant-Man this year. I thought I'd actually dress up as a hero this time instead of a horror villain. And yeah, and right now I just got up, we had breakfast, we fed the cow, we cleaned her litter box out, showered, we brushed her teeth. And now, we're just gonna set off in about 40 minutes. Yeah. We're setting off then, and this is just the start of the day. So, I'll turn this camera on again when we get to the bus stop. We are at the bus stop now, guys, and on the best side, it's finally a FANEXPO where it's not sprinkling or raining. Yeah. Just waiting for the bus right now. And yeah, hopefully it should be here soon. I'm taking the 801 that's supposed to come this way. And yeah, I'll turn this on again when we get to the bus stop. And the reasons now I'm excited for this one is the reason why I'm excited for this FANEXPO is because me and a few friend of ours, is all-time favorite actress, Gina Carano, is going to be there. And that's the one guest I'm the most excited to meet this year and get a photo op with. So this is going to be very exciting. Alright guys, I'll turn this on again when the bus arrives and film the way there. Okay, we are officially now here and we are on our way to the con. We're a little early, stop by, grab a little Starbucks coffee and drink while we wait. I got no weapons on me, I'll put my mask on when we get to inside to the building, but for now, let's walk to the con. There's most of the city and all right, let's turn. Right, there's Canada Place. Alright, there's a better shot, Canada Place right there. It's not gonna be still on camera. God, I see an Ashoka and a Kenobi right there. And thankfully I see no protesters, because remember everybody trying to get Carano banned from this event. Which, last laugh, that did not happen. Nice try. So it's good I don't see any protesters getting mad. Yeah, so I won't have to worry about protesters being there and getting mad at me for getting a photo with her. You know what I mean? Like, seriously. Honestly, Corleone's one of the few sane actresses in Hollyweird that I actually trust, and actually isn't all Hollyweird. Okay? Alright. Alright. We're at their building now. I'll just wreck this up in a bit. Guys. Alright, here we are. Here we are, guys, at the convention center. Y'all know this place I go to every year. And this is the third vlog of FANEXPO we're doing. So, that being said, guys, let's go inside and I will turn this on when we get there. See you inside. Alright, we are now here at the con and a little early. When it was, I went inside, show the pass, and I had to go get my badge activated just so I can go in. It's kind of weird because the past few times I never had to have a badge just to get in, but there. Down as lately as possible, but yeah. I'm sitting down now, it's not 10 o'clock yet. They don't open until 10 o'clock, so I gotta wait for a few minutes. But right now they're testing out the microphones, just sitting where the main stage is. And yeah, now I've got this whole costume on, and now ready to leap into the con realm to collect some more particles. Yeah, I did finish my white mocha because you know, Lane usually always gotta be out of coffee so he can go and get particles for the pins. You know what I'm like referencing? Yeah. But, yeah. So yeah, like, if particles were real, I wish I could just sneak in, shrink, and sneak in through those, like, little entrance areas. Just, like, shrink down to Ant-Man size and just sneak in there and beat the whole crowd. It'd be kind of funny. I would get in trouble if I did that, but it'd be kind of funny. And I did wish it were, particles were real, and I could shrink myself in this. Or heck, even, like, but let's hope I don't grow giants. Like, growing giant, that's not something I'd want to do in here. I would destroy the whole place. Yeah. Alright, guys, I'm just gonna sit and wait, just edit what I'm doing, and yeah. See you guys when they actually open. Alright, guys, we can go inside now. Oh, that's the trailer for New Part 2 playing over. They play trailers here sometimes too, but the point is, we can now go inside. So here we are, guys, and wow, oh my god, there's some claw machines. I didn't see these before. There's some claw machines, and like, oh, these are all so new. It's a Gallery Panda. I never saw this before. I haven't seen any of this stuff before. Yeah. Oh, look, there's the Toy Traders. Let's check this out first. Whoa. Oh yeah. cannot wait for this. This is all the little Funko Pops, and their anime cutouts. And, you know, but I really want some new NECAs, you know? I could use some more NECAs for my shelf. What do we got? Ooh, ooh, some Star Wars figures. Oh, oh, you got a Chewbacca. Ooh, a Count Dooku. Nice, I got some nice little collectible Star Wars here. We got all the little prequel original people there, and there's a Palpatine. Man, you know, I could use a Palpatine for my shelf. There's a Mandalorian Fleet Commander. Like, there's like little, I didn't box the Boba Fett because I wanted to be real life. This is a real new swing. Alright. Some more figures here. They got two. No Power Rangers, and that ain't Star Rangers though. So how would I buy that? Wow, Spawn. More Dungeons & Dragons figures. Wow, bobblehead for four people. You got the ball up there, dude.
Go through.
And there's a wonderful thing. Oh, there's a wonderful Marty McFly. There's a Marty McFly right there.
Did they finally get the tilt specs yesterday?
Here's Riff or Death.
I think we're in
there
right now.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Look at that. Donatello or Rex versus all these like Cobra Kai people.
Can you get those two? Yes.
Maybe there's some more. And then. Oh, look at that. It's adorable. Look.
That's
so new. Oh, that's impressive. There's one of the toy traders right there.
No, unfortunately, I didn't.
Oh, impressive.
It's actually like.
This is more impressive than the past few I have been to on these walls. You've really put the effort in here. These little neon lights and so much more going on this year. Oh, some new little games.
How's it going?
Oh, good.
That's good. Do you have any questions on the phone?
Do we have a grim house?
Oh, and some GameCube games as well. What the?
Yeah, we have
$1 for GameCube games? Jeez. What a brand of old games like that. Jeez, they charge so much for old games right here. Oh, I got the Dune little banners. Wow. They really put the heart into this one this year. They really have. I'm so surprised at all the heart they put into all the promotion here. Like I could tell really a lot of heart was put into this con. Like, I haven't seen this much FANEXPO put so much effort into all their little things. Alright, you got some little cool weapons, you got the hammer core. Right here. Oh, sorry. The first log I had, they had so many horror figures. They barely have any horror figures now. What the? Michelangelo's the Mummy. Okay, that's pretty hilarious. Look, you were supposed to be like, I want a normal turtle though for my shelf, like not a mummified one. If I want to get turtles for my shelf, like I want normal ones, not mummified ones. Okay. I'm not into G.I. Joe's. I'm not into the G.I. Joe franchise, guys. There's the throw, this couch, the pool, figures. Like, the posters are great, but I got posters last year. Why would I want to get more? Okay, yeah, I'm your little celebrity autograph stuff, guys. I can't get that stuff on camera. I'm not allowed to. So you're not seeing that. We'll look at that horror posters. Yo, I got. I'm not gonna look into this merchandise yet. I mean, I still gotta get. I mean, because I, for one, still need to pay for my photo op with Gina before I do any of this. Okay, but these are nice. Like, could use like another little shelf area for. Ooh, an alien poster. Ooh, a Child's Play 2 poster. No, that's cool. Oh, and a Saw 2 poster.
Go get that wrapped first.
Here's the car. There goes 3. Little Transport. What the heck is Transformers doing in the horror section?
Am I just leaving the way?
It's not a horror movie. Baby P. Boo. Gross. No way. Here it goes. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre poster. Not a fan of that franchise. Only like the first two, and that's it. Friday 13th, Jason takes a boat to Vancouver poster. Gross. I already have a Predator poster from Ken Tickton. Why would I get that again? A Shaun of the Dead poster? Ooh. Okay, if Lucas Primer here, he would have definitely loved to get that. He would probably... And a Saw X poster. But for horror... Oh, there's more horror right here. Like, I don't want to get a poster yet, guys. Let's just wait till I get the photo. Oh, and a Hostile poster. Okay, Death Metal Elitist would immediately buy that if he saw it. That's a Corpses poster. Also, would Pete also buy that as well? I already Beetlejuice poster. Another Hostile poster. I think Death Metal Elitist would buy both of these. He'd probably buy both posters. Creepshow. Who? Okay. OCP Communications would definitely get a sense on that if he saw it. I can bet you that because he loves that film. And so do I. A Black Phone poster. An Aliens poster. Yes. If Rambo didn't already have a poster for Aliens, he probably would buy it. What? Oh man, the worst fucking Saw movie gets a poster here. Nope. And there's 3 Hostile posters. There's a lot of Hostile posters here today. Ooh, a Pumpkinhead poster. And the worst Predator movie gets a poster. Gross. Is Caesar at the... No? Thank you. Why do we have to have crappy posters? Posters for crappy movies? Like, a Predator 2018 gets a poster. Saw the Final Chapter gets a freaking poster of all things. Alright, let's see where we can go pay for photo ops. Because I, for one, just want to get this in advance. So, I'll turn this on a little bit. Alright, so... Now, just sitting down for a little bit and show you the first thing I got. Yeah, this is gonna go in my room. Hopefully, it'll be my background for the videos. Yeah, got this. Some nice little Aliens poster. I've always wanted an Aliens poster for my wall. Alien is also good, but this one's the best. Okay? This is the best one. And that's where the series ends. And no, we don't talk of Alien 3. I'm glad they did not have an Alien 3 poster. But, yeah. Just gonna sit down for a little bit. Then walk up again. I'll just rest my legs for a little bit. And then I'll go back up. Right? Maybe stop by. Maybe get a figurine. But, yeah. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, the best moment of any FANEXPO has finally long happened.
really did it, guys. I now have a picture of me with Gina Carano. Here's how this moment went. I had told her that me and the other YouTuber at Lucanus Prime and several of us in the Saturday live chats really consider her a favorite actress, and I got hugged with Gina Carano. This was so awesome. At first, the first photo thing was filled, but we got to retake the photo. We got to spend a little more time with one another. And then we got the photo, and now I have this photo to put next to my photo with the two clerks. So yeah, that's a Tara Strong Q&A ending. Sadly, I didn't get to ask her a strong question. I had to hurry to the line to get a photo with Gina. But I'm gonna, Lucas Prime has given me a question that he would ask, that he wants me to ask Gina. So I'm gonna stay for that Q&A panel. I'm gonna get a question for that. See ya. And I just walked past an inflatable Eric Cartman, an inflatable Kenny McCormick. I first thought it was Kyle Bofosky for a second, but it's actually Kenny. But yeah, so I'll just maybe walk around for a little bit more. I'll show you guys what I got first, actually. I also got this little Raphael with Johnny Kreese. In here I got this little Chucky doormat. Yeah. So, yeah. I did also meet Jody Benson. That's also nice. And so now I'm just gonna go walk around for a little bit, and then yeah, turn this on likely when I'm leaving. All right, so we're leaving the con now, and I did try to stick around for the Gina Q&A, but they didn't put out the microphones for that part, and I can honestly see why, because I know there's going to be some people that are going to ask rude things. So maybe that's probably why they took the microphones away, so people wouldn't ask rude or violent questions. So yeah, but all in all, this con was actually much better than last year's. I will say that. I got a nice little Turtle or Cobra Kai versus figures, nice little doormat, and a miniature Aliens poster. Yeah. Yeah. So, now we're just gonna head to the bank. I gotta put some of the money I still have in my jar back into my bank account. And then I'm gonna head home, and I'm gonna post the final bit of the vlog. Alright, so then I'll post the outro when I get home. So, see you back at the house. Alright, so guys, I am now at the bus loop, and I'm just gonna decide I'm gonna do the outro here. So, yeah, I'm just waiting for the bus now. I'm gonna get home, gonna upload this to YouTube, hopefully, and then make dinner, get ready for work tomorrow, since I go back to work tomorrow. So, with that being said, guys, that will be it for this vlog at FANEXPO. This was a great FANEXPO this year. Thank you all for watching. And if you like this and want to see more, don't forget to like, subscribe to Don G. Corleone. See you later, everybody.